Hey guys, welcome back to this video. Sorry about the things out, but welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another video. And I know that I have not posted a video in a while because of those things, and because I've only been dead, so on this beat I'm just going to get to highlight y'all with some very important and just really like things I want to do, so no. In the past though, I've been doing really great things. I was working on, I was watching like episodes of Church, the ones that I watch, and I was watching, and I posted more things on the website, which is rex.com, if you forgot, check it out, which could you post it? I actually want to make your channel on another day. My laptop, and I was just doing things, I was posting things, all that. But I was really amazed that I saw this thing. I said that I have like 7, I didn't think about how this was, I said I have like 70 videos or something, and I could think about that. And I was like, wow. But I posted more things that I was working on doing for my books that I've done and that I'm still trying to do. And I also was working on making a lot of different other books over that. But I made one new video. And I was working on making one more new book, and I was working on making like counterments, which is accessories, and having a book sale recently. It's gonna be probably happening in the holidays. During the holidays, then I was working on speaking more stuff in my book, and those things have been really, really great to write it. So that and all things that really happen with, you know. Things, and I was also working on making a new book, which is not just a book, it's a comic book that has to do with the book I was writing, and some people in the book that are from other parts of the world, and parts and countries, and stuff that they were friends with, and I know, and they got to know, and just our sisters in the book. And then also working on writing the other book, which isn't really, it's a diary, and which was a diary I was talking to you about. Because I wrote another book that was a diary, it's one that I had to do with the background, this one's about an African family. And so it was really great to ask, you know, those things. And also, that book had a lot of meanings to it. But one of the things about that book was that she was kind of poor at a time, at those times. And then she had a hard time dealing with what she was dealing with. And her mom ran on, which is really kind of all, and she just was other things up, but this girl that she liked that was from Asia, and those other people, and that's who she knew, but it just kind of goes through the different months, and different holidays that they celebrated, and stuff in that book, and so the family kind of poor, and I'm showing all those things, all those stuff she would have seen. If you took my website, you could check it out anywhere, you took it out on your phone, any of your digital, you know, whatever devices that you have. But, the book really appealed to me a lot more about what happened in it, like, and what went on in it. And, it's kind of like the book I wrote about God to me, which was about the different ways of life, the foundational life, the miracle life, the other kind of the parts of life, and how people get to see those things, kind of like, you know, depart and take part of those things in their life, because sometimes, you know, you're gonna things will in your life also though, but that book was really, really great, if people were really needing those things in their life, with God and all those things. But I was still working, I actually finished writing that book, and the fitness workout book, due to the, but that's what I was working on writing. So that's what I was working on. Just writing the upgrade as of right now. But that job, it took me to the spiritual, not spiritual parts and the hard parts of life that people didn't look at. And there was a lot of things that people didn't look at. The parts of life, the different parts that need to follow my life than other parts that they really don't. Because that's just a part of your life. And there's so many things you can know about God, so many things you can want to know about God. But there's some parts of your life you really have to know a lot more about God, about your life. Those peers that you hang out with are not the real peers that you need to be hanging out with, because God has a partner set up for your life, which starts with some children, you know? There's, you know, different sides of life. There's two sides of life also that you need to follow. And then there's one part that you need to follow, one that you don't. You have to think about those things if you want to do things for yourself, because it's not going to be the part. That's not what I'm focusing on the book I wrote. And I was watching videos also about people that wanted to be authors and know, like, the science of being an author, and then also the stuff though. But I was also watching videos of black authors that I searched up online, and they were really, really great. One of them really wanted to get a book, and I was trying to find it. I couldn't find it. What's the other one that I was reading? All of that are, they're really, really, really inspiring to me. But there's a lot of different tips about being an author that you're going to want to follow. Because if you don't want to follow those things and don't want to become an author, it's not going to be like, you know, it's going to be hard for you following those things. And when you're in the beginning, it's like, well, in the beginning of being an author. But as you keep going being an author, it's really, really easy. A lot of people think that being an author is just writing books and stuff, which really isn't, because there's a lot of things that you could have done. When you wrote your books, you can make it fun, you can make whatever you want to be. When you want to comic books, or just writing books, or chapter books, or picture books, which I wanted to have done, which picture books I want for kids, blah, blah, blah. There's a lot of opportunity that you're going to follow, become into being an author, and then it's like you can reshape stuff for. But it's all in your brain. And that's what I kind of went through, the different things I told you guys about when I was writing that book that I was writing. And so when I started writing that comic book, it really got to me when I was watching these videos about comic book authors, also kind of comic authors, or people, whatever they call themselves, also, and I couldn't really find enough or a lot. I only found one about a, like, old white man that was a comic book author, or whatever they call themselves, kind of, they, like, did those things. Yeah, like, he wrote those comic books. Then I saw something about Marvel comic book other people, but I don't know how come, I guess, but I really loved writing comic books, and I just wanted to also, I just wanted to write the comic book, just because I do with my book that I was writing, and just because I was, like, another part, like it says, I realized comic book version. Edition or whatever you want to call that, also. There's so many different things that I've been using myself to be able to, like, know how to write those things. Home books, just books, all that, though. But, like, I knew the way how black people go through things in their life today, and that's what made me feel like when I was writing my book, though, because I knew that, you know, a lot of black people would be watching this video, and other videos would be, like, the same way, too. A lot of other Asian people are in this. I read their own books, so I thought that all the blacks and stuff, and the Africans really kind of had a kind of sense in their head for that, when I started all that though. But also, when I started, when I wrote those books, I was black people, I didn't even think about the ones, I thought about the ones that I watched, I really wrote their own and stuff, and I put some things also, and it just gets me feel those things. I loved writing books about black people, though, because, you know, when I watched those videos talking about those things about the black people and all that, though, and that was just really, really great. That's why when I went to comic book, though, I was trying to find them all, and I was also trying to find, also read some books about black authors wrote for those comic books, also noticed for those books, too, and as African and all that, but that was really, really great. And I guess I don't drink that one, so I can also. But I love it. That book is really, really great. I think that I'm still writing. And I'm still working on writing, I thought about that. But I'm going to be posting those things on. It's got more things on there. So the. And I'm going to be working on finishing it so I can get it sold. But the hard thing, the hardest, one of the hardest things about me selling the book, though, books that I wrote, though, that's because I can only sell it where I am. But, so I put more things on there and try to sell, those things. And also, I wrote some of the books also, and I was writing one about a basketball player, and I wrote one about a baseball player. And kind of like a basketball, but a soccer player, because, and, that was really great, also. Got to end this video because it's getting kind of late, but the most wonderful thing is that I can read those books to kind of give you more of what you're going through, what you're going through, and the only person that, I said all things about, the different parts of life that you have to appeal to yourself. And yeah, it's like the two parts of life that I'm talking about them. I'm probably gonna be the best one. And and there's just so many other things about life that I wrote in my book. So I can't really wait to sell them. But I'm just going to end the video with those things because I'm going to be working on making more. I was actually working on making like some desserts and stuff, and I wanted to write a book. I just super stuff because I wrote a book about the holidays and how things have been like during the holidays and go shopping and stuff. But I wrote, and then the other part of the diary, those parts of the diary, were about the fall and winter time. But I want to write just the book about fall and winter time. I'm only working on writing, doing those things also. When I was working on writing, making homemade recipes, or whatever they call them, for the holidays also. But I'm only working on making more of those things also, though. And those things also, though. Tell me what other video you want me to make. If you don't, I want it to be on my own. Sorry I haven't been making videos, but for a while, like things so, but. Be sure to watch other videos and those videos that I made. So, it's kind of hard. And of course, the things are comfortable.